You made it through another long night. Good ridey beast, no hurty. That's the Myriad Tribe's fortress. Will they be friends or foe? You should head up there. That way you'll know. Let's see. This is the tribe's last stand. Conquer this fort and that'll be the last of the resistance. The tribe will be under your command. He says you'd better be. The plan is to fling you over the wall with a sling lobber. However, he wants you to secure a hard hat first, should anything go wrong. It's better you go and find one for yourself. It can't be too much trouble, though. It's one size fits all. Thank you. The world is awake. You need to hit them where it hurts. Inflict as much suffering as possible. You're the hammer on their nail. That's a fire starter. The dry grass looks like it would ignite easily. You just need to create a spark to light a fire. It burns brighter than the light. Useful. Just stay down. Trees are not giving up, even as the world ends. That's a pyro sizzler, right there. Just get to work on it. Make it frizzle. The wire claw looks like it's strong enough to pull down a gate. But you just need to aim straight, shoot and pull, and the gate will come down. The Myriad tribe act on understanding of the greater good and a code of honor. They believe uniting the tribes is the only way to restore the peace. Anybody home?
Sibi? Get a work.
He was hoping it wouldn't end this way. There's no reason to fight instead of uniting. It would be fighting over nothing. He'll fight for what matters. Today, he'll fight you. But tomorrow, he hopes to fight by your side. The rival Sifu is defeated, and the destiny of their tribe is in your hands. You are free to choose their fate, but not free from the consequences of your choice. You'll decide the fate of the rival Sifu, but he suggests you show no mercy, because you will be shown none. His kind are ready to die for him, but he considers himself lucky to have a friend who's ready to end someone for him. And with that, you're spinning your own fate, good or bad, never to be undone. One by one they'll fall, until everything is brought into subjection. He wants you to focus. These are the new rival outposts your tribe needs to take control of. He says you'll regret not being on their side. The only way you'll learn their secrets, Wong Fu and the tribe weapon now, is if you defeat him. And that will never happen. Your Sifu is pleased. Your help sealed victory and the destiny of the rival tribe. But he's still eager to seal the fate of the world. It's just a matter of time before the tree will fall. It's easier to wage war than to make peace, but it's harder to win a war. But if you're committed, you'll do whatever it takes. You've grown so much stronger than when you first met. And now, the tribe relies on your strength to take on the remaining rivals. He meant that everything that has happened to you has only made you stronger. It's the Myriad Boomerang. Better get moving before the day passes you by. No one can swim this fast. There are places a goo glide can't go. See that broken boat over there? Looks like it still floats.
Thank you.
starting to add up. Knock it all around. Blasting it. Scrap like that over there could be useful. Handy. The gooing of the water in the ground is spreading. This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead. Has heard that you have a sense of compassion and trusts it's in your nature to help those in need. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. It's only through your inner conflict you're held accountable for your actions. Is surprised you chose not to help. Feeling good is not the same thing as doing good.
Bam!
The dark wins again. Right? Right?
You're always going to stumble with the dark.
Don't doubt the dark.
It's okay if I curse the dark just this once, isn't it?
I'm just glad to be on the winning side.
Thanks to the goo glide, you're still dry. Tread soft. That's a monster nest, if ever I've seen one. There's something there. Skronkers. Don't just rattle those keys. Not really mainstream, but okay then, you hardly ever see those. A perfect fit. It's time for an adventure, for good or bad. See that rubber strap? That'll add a bit of bounce for you. Wonders how something as eternal as the Tree of Life could ever die. Says in the past times, most would kill time watching moving pictures in the eye box. Claims to have seen a working eye box somewhere around here. Says it's a box that shows moving pictures and sound. What a wild idea. Believes the iBox only works if you fix it first, which makes sense. You got to mess with the dials to get the iBox kicking again. Otherwise, the iBox will just sit there, quiet and blind. Says they'd love to see more of it.
The Nabucelio
says you used to be able to find bleep bleeps whenever you liked. They heard there's a cupboard where you can find all the bleep bleeps you'd want. Just imagine having all those bleep bleeps in your hands. Thinks they're electronic gadgets of all sorts. Really useful. Thinks that cupboard might not be easy to find, but that's why it's still there, right? Just find it and grab all the bleep bleeps you can carry. Better those bleep bleeps wind up with you than in the wrong hands. Says you're not wrong about that. Hope you enjoy the rain. Look at that metal scrap over there. A peak spot is a great place to stand if you want to see things for what they are. See that plastic scrap over there? Thank whoever left this climb stringer here. Says you should make sure. It's an undersurfer, all alone without anyone in it. Yet. Glad to see some wood scrap there. The sun out of your eyes. What you do here matters to you and the world. Seems sturdy enough? Nothing. Let's hope the beast keeps listening to you. You hit a crossway. Decisions, decisions. Smirked. Nice shot. Right between the eyes. My box is like... Just a few moves left. Make them count. As the eye box broadcasts, it's hit or miss, but when it does hit, it's usually right in the fields. Sunset's on its way. Get the knobs in sync to make the hardware work. It's a Fry Sparker mindset. Boom, you got something. It's not exactly what you wanted, but you got it right away. Better than nothing. You found Hogger Hum. There's a thingamajig broker somewhere in there. Let's see. There's a serenity about this spot. It's a place for rest and recovery. When day. Shopkeeper claims you won't be able to find better goods anywhere else. Wants you to take your time as they're open for another couple of hours. A done deal. The vendor says you can browse. Hopes you're selling too. Wasn't too bad a deal, was it? Got what you wanted. It's flat out black out there. Something or someone has made a nest here. It's a cold zone. Even a thick coat of fur is enough to keep you warm here. This is Hobbydunk, a homey little village. Let's see. Peddler is Thank you. Everything seems to take longer at night. Cries about how the Lotus Captain killed their kidling. They want to even things, but the Lotus Captain's too mighty. Wonders if you might be a real hero kind. Says if the world's ending, that just means they need justice faster. You should be able to find the Lotus Captain, always around the other Lotus. Wants you to take down that Lotus Captain, forever time. Figures only you have the power to hold that Captain's noggin. Cheers you on and thanks you. Thinks the end of the world is a lot quieter than it should be, especially without their best pals. There's a string plonk not too far from here. Would make beautiful music. Seems like a shame to let a decent string plonk sit around unplayed. Says Funk Punk and his band pal Punk Funk got killed while on the road. Maybe if you listen for the string plonk, you might hear someone playing it. Or not. Once you find the string plonk, be careful with it. Aren't too many of those around. Funk Punk's been missing so long. Figures someone would pay you for it. It's okay to smile at the growing light. Looks like some solid wood scrap there. Might need to shade your eyes. Night's over. One hand after the other. Says the shop holds something for everyone. Can sense you want to practice your skills at bartering. Time to buy or sell? Pleasure do business. Says everything's changing in these dark coming days. Nothing stays the same. Not even houses. Have you heard of Chubza? Such a wild wanderer. Even his hut moves. But he'd have a lot to talk about with a Roma like you. Says they've seen him in many different places. Impossible to tell. Says Chubza isn't the sort to wait in one place for you. They might be looking for you, too. You just got to watch for Chubza and his mobile hut. Says that's true, even if Chubza might not share it. Shield your eyes if the daylight hurts you. That's an odd thing, don't you think? Says they have a larger-than-life furry friend who made a terrible mistake. It wanted to take a bath to clean up. However, choosing a pool of grime slime to get the job done wasn't the brightest of ideas. Only a giant brush will make it clean. Figures the friend will know best, so find him first. Claims you won't have to look too hard to find the gum brush. Once you do, get that to their friend fast. Just be sure to brush them good. Figures that's between you and him, but sure. The story has got to keep moving forward. Under your own power now. This day is as good as it's going to get. Wonders at how
you are. Thank you.
fine time to be outside. Time to over the goop. The place looks rough, but it might still be worth exploring. Ready to live at your own speed. Gamma burst. That's unique. You need to get the notes in harmony to make the string plonk tuned. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Music to anyone's ear. Fate is funny that way, but it won't always make you laugh. Just check that skronk out. Whoa, smell that? Biohazard nearby. All ashore that's going ashore. You found Bang Shelter 2E, courtesy of the Toxinol Corporation. Crush Lust. This is a radioactive zone. It's not healthy to go too far in without protection. Life is a difficult game, no matter how you play it. Feel that watt breeze blast by. Maybe do that again later. Check out that ping dish. Good as a landmark, if nothing else. Oh, e-waste, hard to find. Mm-hmm. Hurts less now. Middle lifed. Seems like a peculiar item. Metal scrap. Great for making tough things. That's up. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. Pingety ping ping, you found a transmessage. We are lonesome animals that spend all our life trying to be less lonesome. That's a mind monitor. Looks like the inputters need to be linked to get the mind monitor to boot up. Just a few moves left. Make them count. It's mind over matter. Software over hardware. Success is peace of mind. No more goo glue. Been taking your vitamins? Time to disembark. This area is biocontaminated. It's really hazardous. You could head down to that crossway and try to flag yourself a ride. Who needs a ladder? Worth going outside just to see the night sky. That's something. A ringdinger from the yesterdays. A thingamabob used to pling signal the faraways. Let's find out if it still works. Had better days. Looks like the control box handles need to be wheeled to buzz the wire. Wired up and ready to go. Heroes inspire in a way nothing else can. Don't let go. Seems the keys need to be in sequence to make the ringdinger work. Thank you. Just a few moves left. Make them count. So, the technology from yesterday's is still here today, even if its message is getting old. It's gone from being late to being early. You need to turn the pegs in sync. You really put a spin on it. There are some gorgeous colors returning to the world. Such a treasure! Seeing you always brings them a toothy smile. Tells you not to forget that their slimed friend needs that big brush. Seeing you always brings them a toothy smile. Says you should take care. Shutting good. Take your time and enjoy the daylight. That's Camp Brug, full of bandits.
Yeah.
scrapper-licious. Maybe there's something here.